The final home weekend of the regular season has arrived in Boston as Northeastern women's basketball gets set for a Friday night showdown with the Dukes of James Madison next on Flow Hoops.
To the corner with it. Back up top, Jefferson after a fake pass off.
Different lineups.
Depending on the matchup she has, Smalls right to the rack, finishing with the left.
Defense, they don't look intimidated at all by this bigger, tougher JMU team.
Todd for three, she got it! Welcome to the 1,000-point club, Shannon Todd.
Defense, Northeastern. They don't look intimidated at all by this bigger, tougher JMU team.
Todd for three, she got it! Welcome to the 1,000-point club, Shannon Todd.
Face number Northeastern. She's been a lot of fun to watch. Swagger, when they start hitting shots, they're not afraid to hit them.
Currents for three. Huskies trying to get back in it somehow, some way.
This Husky team usually finds a way.
Clark was planted. No call for an offensive foul.
Earlier, Benitez and began her career at Siena.
That one off the mark. Offensive rebound is contained by Cooper Williams, who throws
a
it back
of
up.
Blocks as well.
Somewhere in 3.5. As that one's put up and in by Todd. Again, she wanted to stay on the floor when it first happened. Currents turnaround, Jay.
Kendall got victories against teams like the University of South Florida, Virginia
Boston,
Tech,
Georgetown. Again, James Madison defeats the Huskies 86-64. Next up, they'll play Towson on Sunday. Have a great night, everyone.